Kong fan Rocky here, and let's continue our Donkey Kong Country Let's Plays. Okay, so let's take on this Industries Inc. or whatever this is. Oil Drum Alley is the first level of this world. And yeah, I was wrong, you guys. This is not the last level. I mean world. This is the second to last world. The last world, it's gonna be after like what, 5 levels or so? I don't know. Yeah. Oh wow, wow, damn it. Oh well. This level's easy for me. I just gotta get Diddy Kong on my side, and yeah. Ah, damn it. I died to a beaver. No, I didn't say Justin Bieber, I mean the beaver, you know, this beaver thing, Bidoof thing, whatever it is. Yeah, I don't need that. Wow, Wombo Combo. Whee! Alright, right here, is the DK barrel right here. And if you go down here, don't be afraid, you'll find the rhino, and the rhino poos. I actually got stuck on this level like for like 10 times. Like when I was first playing Donkey Kong. Oh my god. Okay, for that. Oh my god, I forgot about him throwing the barrels. Alright, this level, like this part right here, it looks hard, but it's really not. Yeah, that looks difficult, doesn't it? God. See, not that hard. Okay, so we're done that level. First try. Okay, so Trick Track Track is the next level. And I have 11 lives, awesome. Oh my god, I should have done the shortcut. Damn it, I forgot about this. But let me just show you this, you know, just so, because I'm pro. And if I actually get past this, I'm gonna get pissed because I wanted to do the shortcut and that would have cut some time. And we could have done like at least 4 or 5 worlds. This level is actually long. Okay, wow. I die. Okay, so what you wanna do is in this level, you wanna switch into Diddy Kong. Damn it! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Come down here. This is a bonus. You don't really have to do this. But yeah, you have to switch into Diddy Kong. And yeah. What you want to do is get the green balloons. They give you more 1-ups. Yay, I actually got all of them. Wait, I don't think it's the green balloons. You need the blue balloons. Yeah, I'm sorry. Wow, I just failed. Well, yeah, that's the shortcut to that. And yeah, switch into Diddy Kong and do that little cartwheel thing. That was kind of hard. Yeah. Alright, right here, this level, it's... Wow! Double Pwn. I wish I could put that in like slow-mo or something. Damn it. Okay, so I died like right here, didn't I? Well, yeah, Elevator Antics is the name of this level. And the reason why it's called Elevator Antics is because there are like elevators like later on in this level. You'll see, you'll see. concentrating on the game. Sorry if I don't talk. Damn it. Wow, there's a checkpoint, yes. You see, this is why it's called Elevator Antics. And if you have Diddy Kong, just do the little cartwheel thing on these enemies. Don't be afraid, you'll kill them, they won't kill you. And yeah, you might want to be Diddy Kong instead of Donkey Kong, because Donkey Kong is a lot slower and he will like mess you up and you will die, I guess. That was one of the hardest part of this level, and now for the most hardest part of the whole level. We might have G, but it's not over yet. Yes! Alright, so you gotta wait. Cause I just failed like 2 times and fell. Okay, so you gotta time that part. So yeah, that level was extremely hard and my hands are sweating. Yeah, so Poison Pond, wow, another water sea world place. Poison Pond, wow. Alright, so we'll wrap up this level, this world in the next episode. And thanks for watching, guys. Rate, comment, and subscribe. And yes, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.